closer now. Almost there.
Hello and welcome back to Arizona Sunshine. This is the first episode back since they put walking in. It's been a little while. Where did we come from? We come out of the mine? No, we did the mine before. Train. We did the train thing. And we're heading off to the refinery. Oh, that's a bright light. There's a bird. I will spare you this time. So yeah, we're gonna play this one through with walking. We got a helmet on. Looks like the sun's going down. Oh man, it's been a couple weeks, I think, since I played this last. Can I shoot that? Get out of my face, Light. Yeah, it's been a while since I played this, and I've been anxious to play it, but I've been insanely busy.
Okay.
I don't know what we're honestly doing completely. Are we all alone out here? Are we looking for our wife, for our kid, or what? Is that rocks or like meat chunks? I'm guessing it's a refinery. It's probably rocks, probably not meat chunks. Damn, I've been like doing some freaking, what is that, yoga, Pilates? You're all bent up crazy. I want to drive the tank. I definitely want to drive the tank. What do we got over there? Got something bright over there. I totally forgot that too. There's a stamina thing. I saw that in someone else's video. We have a helmet on. I don't know what's happening to my masks. They disappear. We'll take this. What is this? This is like Kiss. What do we got? We have any grenades? I think you lose your grenades in your mask each time you start or something. Must have like really high up. No, don't have any grenades. Let's go make some friends.
Hello there. Anyone out there? Hello. I heard your radio broadcast. Hello? Hello? I'm shooting them in the face, see? I'm not one of them. Come on. Let me in.
I gotta get inside. Where is everyone?
What do we got in here? What do we got? Nothing. Also, since last time I added another sensor and got them all mounted on the ceiling. So that's nice. I can't open that. What do we got? This big SUV. Oh, someone was up to no good. Was that chloroform and duct tape? You crazy son of a bitch. Don't mind me, we're just gonna sneak over here. Pop your noggin. Ooh, bedroll. Everybody's got helmets on now. That's like increasing the difficulty. Physics tells me I should not be able to open this trunk. What you're moaning over there? Looks like all these.
That looks like a problem I can't blow up. As much as I'd like to. I need to find a way to open this gate.
Oh, you were lucky, my friend. Well, you were for a second. I just climbed up on stuff. I'm the king of the world! Yeah, nobody's got anything in these freaking vehicles. What do you got in here? Nothing. More ammo, though.
Yes, that's it.
Oh, who turned the lights on? What is happening here? What am I missing? Oh, lights on, lights off. Lights on, lights off. Okay. I'll stop questioning that. Oh, there we go, lever. Can we hop through the windows? No, we can't. I can climb on luggage, but I can't hop through windows. No power? Oh, shit.
Shit! Shit! Damn it!
Why did I...
This ain't good.
Okay, well, I'm gonna stay right in here then.
Shit!
Yep, we're gonna stay right in here.
Too many.
Die, die, die.
It's opening. I can't see anything. I gotta get in.
That dude's big.
No, no, no. They keep coming. I need to close the gate and cut them off.
What? Oh, I have to leave this place now? Run, man, run, run!
Hey, that's a switch. Yeah, let's ink it.
You ain't gonna get me today, boys! Come on, switch, where are you? What?
That's
close,
it.
Close!
It's closing. Come on, baby!
Friggin' vultures are circling. Make this personal. You're going down! No, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up! Are we okay?
Oh, damn it. That was a lot closer than I like. Whew.
I agree. Little pig, let me in. I'm a zombie killing machine.
Made it. Let's see what we got.
Hello?
What the?
I don't like that pointed at me.
Where is everyone?
Do we have this one? No. Military control. This is not looking good. This is like Fear the Walking Dead. I think was I being quarantined? Check your weapons. Fuck that. No.
Hello?
Way. I'm not checking shit.
Hello? Anyone out there?
This doesn't seem right.
Hello?
We have to start fighting real people at some point. Not just zombies.
No, they're inside. Not good. Not good.
What do we got? What do we got? I can't see. I'm just going to take it all. Let's throw it on the ground. Oh, there was a friggin' internment camp here. God damn. This does not bode well. I see you over there. We're just gonna open up this thing. Oh, tippy toes! Nothing. Oh, okay. Don't mind if I shoot you in the back, okay? Oh, shit went down here.
because this camp's gone to hell. There ain't nobody fucking here. I've been following a dead-end track the whole time.
Shit.
Look at these guys. I've been surviving this hellhole all by myself for God knows how long. You idiots have a whole freaking military camp inside a walled-off refinery you can't defend? You must be pretty damn stupid.
I'm a one-man fucking army. Unless you got armor on.
Damn it!
Fuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers. Come on, Fred. Sick of this. Come on. What do you got? Come on! Is that all you got? Is that all you got? Come on! I'm telling you, Fred, I'm not in the mood right now, but you want to come on? Come on! Let's do this, motherfuckers!
Die, die, just keep dying. We got health if we need it. Last couple?
Motherfuckers!
Fucking right, motherfuckers. We good? Got ourselves a hamburger. Let's get my barbecue. Killed you, killed you, killed you. Killed all y'all. What is this? What is... I don't want to get rid of... Because I want my flashlight. Is that a Beretta? Nah. Take your bullets, though. The military PC. Nothing on it. Poor son of a bitch over here. Just to make certain. Alright, where are we off to? Maybe it's this really bright red button over here. Maybe that's... Yep. I do need a key card.
Of course, this thing needs a key card. Hey, door! You need a key card? Fine!
Yeah, we got this. It's probably this dude way back over there. You got a key card? No? You got a key card? No? Ooh, don't be coming at me. You disappeared. Okay. Where's your key card? I don't like the look of you. Oh, you're lucky too. Forgetting to reload. Oh, your jimmies are jamming. Where's my key card? Where's my... Can I close that? Oh, dear. Oh, dear. I'm... Oh, nobody saw nothing. Where's a key card? In the toilet? Did someone drop it in the shitter? I hope not. If that's the case, we're done. Who's got the key card? You? Can I move your corpse? No, I can't move your corpse. Hey, maybe it's in one of these cabinets, which I just didn't bother to look in. No key card? Ammo. Door number 3. More ammo. Imagine that. Absolute last. Get back here. Bullets. What are the chances? Bye-bye, basketball. That the absolute last place I look will have the key card. Pretty good. Oh, that's a loud key card. Let me in. Let me out of my way. Oh, I hear you. I hear you. I hear you. Good morning. Are we playing a game here? We just... I open it. You close it. Open. Peaky! Oh.
You stupid.
Nope.
Stupid.
Oh, you got the armors.
Stupid assholes.
Fucking right, assholes. So,
asshole!
Give me an A! Give me an S! Give me an H-O-L-E, asshole!
Asshole!
Asshole! Surprise, motherfucker! No! Surprise on me! I did reload. Can't do that. Oh, I like that mask. Gimme. It's like a tribal. Bye bye, Kiss Army.
What are you looking at? You looking at me? You want some of this? Come on. Come on! What do you got? You ain't shit.
Where are you at? What are you tricking me? You must be on the other side of the wall. Hello? Hey, get. Don't you dare reach through that door. Oh, you can't fit through that little opening. And I just shot your face off. Oh, poor zombies. Oh, my first ladder in walking mode. How does this work? Do I just climb? Oh, I just magically appear at the top. Okay. That worked. Okay. Ladder number two. Oh, a big pulley system for the elevators. I gotta jump down? Doesn't seem like a good idea. No, can't jump down. Thankfully. Oh, maybe it's this door. With all the blood outside of it. Hello again.
God damn it.
Oh. I get to?
You son of a bitch. I'm gonna rip every last one of you to shreds. Damn you! Damn
this is.
Damn you! Damn you! Oh! Sick of you! Sick of you! Sick of you! Come on, what you got? You got shit. You ain't nothing. Come on! Send me all you got, Fred. Is that all you got? I'm sick of this. Come on! What are you doing, Fred? What are you thinking about right now? No. You're not coming over here. No, you are dead, and you are dead. Come on! Come on! That's right, come on!
Damn it. Oh, that was fun.
Oh, man.
I want to bring that. Oh!
I'm cold.
Sharpshooter. No, don't be getting cold and tired.
I'm cold.
Don't be getting cold and tired.
Freaking cold.
Yeah, you're gonna get hypothermia. We're gonna die out here, man. Just do a little jogging. That'll warm you up. All right. Hello?
Where am I even?
Anybody home? What's this?
I don't even know where I am.
It's like a James Bond special. What are we doing? Switch, eject, switch. Because, I guess we don't need the flashlight, but oh, I feel so much more comfortable with it. I hear you. Doing a little shuffling. Pop! Like shooting zombies in a industrial room. Very similar to fish in a barrel.
So useless. This is all useless. There's nothing here.
Well, I mean, there's silos and stuff. Maybe some, like, mineral deposits. What are they refining? Zombies?
Came all the way out here for nothing. What is this? Hallway. Fred, come on.
Out of bullets.
Give me something here. Give me...
Someone's watching us. Someone is watching us, that's for sure. Okay. Well, yeah, I'm not that stupid. Oh shit, you can hit me from there? Damn, woman. That's just not right. Should have opened this first. Probably nothing even in here. Just got our asses handed to us by little Miss Sunshine.
Oh man.
Oh, that's creepy and sad. No, don't sleep.
Get my head around this.
Well, if we're gonna, I'm gonna freaking close this.
I'm just gonna lay down. Where am I?
You had a nap,
oh,
dude.
Yeah. Nowhere.
At least we're feeling rested.
Okay. I'm so done with this.
Yeah, you need to wake yourself up. Oh, I'm sorry. But not really. Oh, back out in the sunshine. It is a new day.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm just going.
You and me both. Get us some food. Oh, I hit that. You saw that. That was a hit. I'm like 4 for 4 with those birds.
Dirty, rotten, stinking. Leave me alone. I said leave me alone.
Oh, that's high. We're hot. Oh, really? Come on. There's no time for that. I'm gonna shoot everything because I don't trust anything.
Well, at least you had a nice view, huh?
It must be more powerful. I got another sniper rifle up there, looks like. Incoming!
Oh, look. Hillbilly Wonderland. Full of these stinking bastards.
Ooh.
Different than before the apocalypse.
Yeah, we're out in the sun. Let's put a hat on. No need to get heat stroke or anything, right? Oh, and I don't know what happened or changed, but it's not all like night vision. You did. You did.
Eat it.
You did.
Eat it.
You did. You did. Oh no, you still
yeah.
Live.
Right,
you did.
Ugly mug.
Bullseye. We got a couple on the roof. Oh, drunk dude over there. I spy with my sharp shooting eye. Oh yeah, there's a few more. You know what? Just for the hell of it. Anybody home? Not anymore.
Look at this crap.
Oh, you just don't have left.
It's just getting worse.
Oh, he like bled out. Sorry, Sheila. Walk on top of it. There we go. Ah, I've figured out your tricks. Oh, that's a nice bed. Another one of those big head masks. Nice space heater. We slept in that friggin' piece of shit little thing.
Got any beer?
Of course not. Like my life. Well, what is this? Soda.
Nope.
Drum.
Oh, look.
Another radio.
Well, this has been super useful.
No matter what, all survivors.
Project.
It's the best brother. At Sunshine, Arizona.
Wait, hold of what? What? Again? Oh, wait. I should check out that radio.
I am checking out the radio.
Sunshine.
Arizona Sunshine.
That's where they're broadcasting from. Yes! Freddy's!
I'm off to lovely Sunshine, Arizona. Oh, let's go. Oh, man. This is great! Stupid refinery. Yo, buddies! What happened here? Trying to blow something up? Huh?
Oh, I'm hearing lots of people. Is this gonna go horribly wrong?
Ah.
And blow up all that?
Well, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna be the nice guy that I am and finish the job for you. How's that sound? Huh? All right, let's do it.
I'm trying, it's not going. What do you want from me? So it's not making explosions. Oh shit. Stay right where you are. Oh, you're just kind of hung up on that, aren't you?
I bet I can find the missing explosives in your lovely little community.
Stay.
Yeah, I'm guessing that's right. Hey, be right back, guys. Stay put.
Man, why did we not sleep over here? This is a nice place. Oh, cushy beds. Oh. Some nice, oh, is it like a radio detonator, or what's this?
Expecting, I don't know, something you found on the internet or something, but not too shabby, guys. Not too shabby.
I'm gonna get some unwanted attention.
Honestly, hey, if I can, guys, just real quick, I'm so sorry what I said about the little park here. I was a little bit of space. This is really nice. Really nice, I just want to say.
Where the hell are you coming from? You heard all the commotion. You want to be part of the party. I can respect that. Oh, brain bits in my face. Pedo bear. Oh, I'm inside the door. Oh, more bomb parts.
Ah, that's number two. Only one more. Here we go.
I don't think we checked that house. But if it's not back here, we will come back to it. I see you, lady. Knock, knock. Good night. Oh, where's that last bomb? No, I like the bear mask. Oh, here it is. We are ready to, I'm assuming,
yeah,
fight our way
for some fireworks. Let's
all the way
this.
Back. Oh, yeah, now I'm hearing some chatter. There's at least one of you. Incoming. Outgoing. All right, we're just going to go for it. Shit. God damn, man. Hang on. We're closing. No, we're closing the door. Reload. Closing both those doors. Okay, let's head out this way. It's gonna blow this pop stand. I suggest you all stand clear.
Everyone ready? Ready? Good? This is gonna be fun.
We've got launch in T minus.
Everyone clear the blast area.
I was doing that.
Bombs and shit.
So T minus 3, 2, 1.
Yes! That was what we call kaboom, ladies and gentlemen. Kaboom! Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Can't say I'm a fan, but I must admit, you guys are pretty tough.
Hearing people from behind. So that means we run ahead.
Right. Sunshine.
Oh.
I'm on my way. I'd like to take a moment just to thank all the people who made this possible. Every one of you guys, it's been a phenomenal journey, and I couldn't have gotten here without you. Everybody at the Hillbilly Park, I just want to say, you know, you meant so much to me, and I can't believe I'm saying this, but in the hardest, darkest moments, you know, you were there, and it's been a ride, really, truly, but I don't even know what to say. I want to thank the Academy. I want to thank my mom. I want to thank my dog, my roll dog. Oh, shoot. They'd kill me if I didn't say anything. Fred, thank you so much, buddy. Thank you.
And with that, we're going to call this a part. I think we made some good progress, and I didn't throw up, and the walking wasn't too bad. I don't know if it's having the setting on the walking, but there seems to be, like, lots of graphical anomalies. So I don't know what that's about, but that only happened since I switched to walking. But I hope you'd enjoyed this episode. Thank you for watching. We will see you next time. Oh. We got our friend here. That's the official goodbye.